guys, this is my stretchy thing, and we're gonna make more of these today. Hope you're watching and subscribe and put the button. First, you're gonna have Play-Doh. Open that. Now you need a balloon too.
Quit.
You put out the Play-Doh. And then you put Play-Doh, and your friend might need to help you. Like right now, my friend needs to help me.
Okay.
So, it's really hard.
We don't know if you can see, but.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can probably see. Okay.
So, what will she do is she's going to stretch it out, which is really hard to do because.
No, it's not.
We made this one. It's, you know.
Stretchy and squishy.
Squishy.
All that good
and if
stuff.
You're making one of these, you're lucky because these are actually really good to
They're
use.
Actually one of a kind.
Yep.
They're literally
now
homemade.
Now put the Play-Doh in.
I mean, ask your mom if you can go to the store, buy water balloons, and then...
Yeah, buy water balloons at Five Below, which are really easy
and
to
then,
do. And then...
Buy Play-Doh,
buy
too.
Buy Play-Doh. These little containers, because you don't need that much Play-Doh. Oh!
And she dropped it, but it's okay, folks. And then I tied it off and all that.
Look, now you made your own homemade Play-Doh set. Now, thank you for subscribing. This is homemade pie.